The number 10 had been the standout for Inter as their top scorer, having plundered 28 goals in their campaign, and seemingly had shifted up a gear to his prime. Highlights included an extraordinary brace versus Udinese, where he struck a trademark left-footed screamer before picking up the ball from inside Inter's half and galloping towards Lezabrete's goal, overwhelming the backpedaling defenders prior to lifting in his second.
A goal!